this what you would call reasonable?
We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alastair.
Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand. There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good knights, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
Rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it. I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold. Company rats fleeing their sinking ship. Cowards. Get what you need, then we should move on.
The quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready. Get the door. I'll cover you.
We are following standard procedure and will be returning to the main hangar. Should the situation deteriorate, the remaining passengers will be offloaded at the nearest mooring tower.
The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. Something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right, but we still must stop them from making things worse.
Everyone, please stay calm.
Lights came out of nowhere and launched the assassination.
Rebels.
The second device.
On my mark.
Second device.
He must have gone through there.
Right there. I got it! Here, Grayson, can you get through?
I think so.
Look out!
Close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way.
There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Do what you can, Marquis.
Understood.
Stop it! He's right here!
Percival, there are rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you.
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Yet he won't leave. He's almost as stubborn as you are.
Hold your fire!
There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it.
They won't. We'll see to it.
It's too late.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
Ah!
away. For God's sake, respond.
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me? Do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is he? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Grayson. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. but concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.